Hello and welcome. Cars was a good film. I surprisingly enjoyed Cars. Why did you have to make a second Cars and ruin the franchise completely? Because that's what they did. We're gonna talk about Cars 2 today. Point blank, this film was terrible, and there's only two good things about this film. The first was that Weezer had a song in it. The second was that Perfume had a song in it, and Perfume is a really fun Japanese J-pop band.
It is! Okay, now Mater, remember, best behavior.
You got it, buddy. Hey, what's that?
Mater! Hey, McQueen! Over here!
Lewis!
Hey, man.
Jeff!
Hey, Lightning!
Can you believe this party?
But it is in the background of them being in Tokyo, Japan, in their world, and they just make so many stupid jokes that are totally offensive to the culture of every single culture, honestly, because the plot is that Lightning McQueen is invited to go on a world pre-tour and race around the world, and he invites Mater because Mater's his best friend. I don't know why, because I hate Mater. He's so stupid. He's too stupid. That's not funny stupid. It's just ignorant stupid. And he makes jokes about not understanding that wasabi is not pistachio ice cream.
How about that pistachio ice cream?
No, wasabi.
Oh, same old. What's up with you? That looks delicious.
A little more, please.
It is free, right? Keep it coming. A little more. Come on, let's go. It's free.
And it's a... can't get it through his head. That's like, nope, you're mistaken. It's pistachio ice cream, and I want all the pistachio ice cream I can get when it's literally wasabi, a really hot, spicy condiment. And it just... that's the beginning of the film. That happens within the first 15 minutes. And it just goes completely more downhill from where it began. And it didn't begin well either. The first 5 minutes, it just crashed and burned, and then just got worse and worse and worse. There was no heart in this film compared to the first film, where you actually have a really awesome story about family and learning how to appreciate everyone around you and appreciate people and really respect a family and help each other out and support each other compared to just trying to be a famous World Cup racer. Instead, this one, it focuses on Mater accidentally becoming a spy and him helping out these British spies. Cars. Because they're all cars, but these are complete stereotypes of every genre possible and just completely flat stereotypes. There's no complexity, and I know this is a kid's film, but look at Toy Story, look it up. Look at the ones that we just talked about that have so much more depth in their characters, and they actually flesh out their characters compared to you have this. And there's still a third film to watch. And I'm really afraid now because I don't know if it's going to be as terrible as this film or if it'll redeem itself. But this film is terrible. They make fun of too many countries trying to be humorous, and instead it just comes off really tacky, and I don't appreciate their view of culture, and they could just do so much better. And I really, really don't agree and don't like the direction that they went in with this film. And I did not find anything good about it except for those two songs were being featured by bands that I really appreciate. But it's also sad that they are now associated with this terrible film. This might be one of the worst films that I've seen, and this is definitely one of the worst Pixar films so far. At the end of the month, I will say if it is the worst Pixar film ever, but it is definitely down there. Tomorrow, we're gonna go back and talk about actual beautiful pieces of art that Pixar does with another short, La Luna. So stay tuned, and as always, I hope you have a magical day, and I will see you real soon.